the new 2018 Mercedes-Benz Sprinter is on sale now, and should start arriving with customers in June. This brand new model is the third generation of Mercedes-Benz Sprinter, and as you'd expect from the vehicle that's come to define the entire large van segment, it arrives with plenty of new tricks. In fact, speaking at the Grand Unveviling in Duisberg, Germany, Mercedes-Benz Vans boss Volker Mornhinweg described the new Sprinter as being so clever that compared with a regular van, it's like a smartphone versus a conventional telephone. This is smart hardware, he said, to raise the new Sprinter and the whole segment to the next level. And as such, this is the first van of the new type or species, which improves on the Sprinter's classical strengths and complements them with advances in technology. Mercedes-Benz is especially proud of the high level of built-in internet connectivity, intended to make life easier for drivers and fleet managers alike, but in terms of the fundamental usefulness of the new Sprinter, the big news is surely the introduction of front-wheel drive versions for the first time.